In your data science project, certain values tend to change frequently, such as file names, trend test split ratio, and hyperparameters for your model. It is okay to hard code these values when writing ad hoc code for hypothesis testing or demonstration purposes. However, as your code base and team expand, it becomes essential to avoid hard coding because it can give rise to various issues. The first one is maintainability. If values are scattered throughout the code base, updating them consistently becomes harder. The second issue is reusability. Hard coding values limits the reusability of code for different scenarios. The third issue is security concerns. Hard coding sensitive information like passwords directly into the code can be a security risk. If the code is shared or exposed, it could lead to unauthorized access or data breaches. The fourth one is testing and debugging. If values are hardwired into the code, it becomes difficult to simulate different scenarios or test edge cases effectively. Configuration files solve these problems by offering the following benefits. First benefit is a separation of configuration from code, which improves the code maintainability and readability. The second benefit is flexibility. With a config file, you can easily modify project configurations without modifying the code itself. This flexibility allows for quick experimentation, parameter tuning, and adapting the project to different scenarios or environments. The third benefit is version control. Storing the config file in version control allows you to track changes to the configuration over time. The fourth benefit is deployment. When deploying a data science project to a production environment, a config file enables easy customization of settings specific to the production environment without the need for code modifications. Now that we know it is beneficial to use config files in a data science project, how do we use a config file inside a Python script? There are numerous Python libraries available for creating configuration files, but Hydra stands out as my preferred configuration management tool because of its impressive features, including convenient parameter access, command line configuration override, composition of configurations from multiple sources, and execution of multiple jobs with different configurations. Let's dig deeper into each of these features. Suppose all configuration files are stored under the config folder and all Python scripts are stored under the source folder. Accessing a config file within a Python script is as simple as applying a single decorator to your Python function. The parameters of this decorator are the path to the config file. The config variable has the same content as the config file. To access a specific parameter from the config file, we can use a dot notation, such as config.process.columns.to.drop, which is a cleaner and more intuitive way compared to using brackets. Let's say you're experimenting with different values for test size. It is time-consuming to repeatedly open your config file, modify the test size value, and run the application. Luckily, Hydra makes it easy to directly override configuration from the command line. This flexibility allows for quick adjustments and fine-tuning without modifying the underlying config files. Imagine you want to experiment with various combinations of data processing methods and model hyperparameters. While you could manually edit the config file each time you run a new experiment, this approach can be time-consuming. Hydra enables the composition of configurations from multiple sources with config groups. To create a config group for data processing, create a directory called process. Within this directory, create a file for each processing method. Follow the same procedure to create a config group for training hyperparameters. If you want to use the process1.yaml file and the train1.yaml file by default, add them to Hydra's default list. Now, running the application, we use the parameters in process1.yaml file and model1.yaml file by default. Suppose you want to conduct experiments with multiple processing methods. If each experiment takes a long amount of time to run, it can be time-consuming to wait for the completion of the first run using one config file before proceeding with the second run using a different config file. Luckily, Hydra allows you to run the same application with different config files simultaneously with the multi-run option. This approach streamlines the process of running an application with various parameters, ultimately saving valuable time and effort. Feel free to play with the source code and article of this video in the comment below. Another way to improve the maintainability and reusability of your code is through testing. This next video will show you how to create tests in a data science project.